The Wings' last two victories by shootout and then in overtime. Last night, almost out of time. And tonight, meet a Carolina team that has just one more win than Detroit, but did dominate the Wings at Little Caesars Arena in late October. More than a goal.
But don't look now, but here come the Red Wings. Five out of their last six, they've won. The win here tonight, they tie Carolina.
Scores! Athanasiou with a one-timer that beats Darling. And the Red Wings with a 1-0 lead, 8:04 into the first period.
That's a long-distance one-timer, I'm here to tell you. That is not an easy play to execute. Good job by Nielsen on the draw. Nobody takes Athanasiou, and boom!
Picked up by McGinn, and escaped Jensen. Now he does. DiGiuseppe didn't get it. Fleury with a shot that's blocked. And Jensen rebound, they score! Brock McGinn.
And they just keep this puck in. They get a very fortuitous bounce for sure. Right there off a couple of links in front of the net. But it was really good work by McGinn to set that whole thing up in behind the net. And he ends up getting the tying goal. Gives it to Aho.
For Teravainen again. Again to Aho. Took the shot, the score! Redirected in front of the goal. Ferlin in the slot.
Lost faceoff. Starts this whole thing off in a beautifully executed play by Aho.
And down ice for Teravainen, and he's there first. Then Green got it back, but in his own zone, lost it to Ferland in front of the goal. Saved by Bernier. Rebound, they score. Hamilton coming in after Aho had the first chance. And it's 3-1. And that play all started for Carolina back in their defensive zone as the puck came all the way back down the ice and the Red Wings could never regain control of it.
And he's got some, that kid. Petnikov.
And again, he taken 19th by the Red Wings. Scores! Mantha!
Here's the shot I was looking for, Ken, right there. So he comes back after that minuscule penalty that he took and fires one on the far side out of nowhere. They're in a one-shot game.
Couldn't center. Tried a second time. Jensen without his helmet. Mantha brings it in. Shot blocked. Oh. Scores! Oh. Mantha with two, and it's a tie game. 3-3 in the third.
How do you do?
The Red Wings with 22 third period goals this season. And for a third consecutive game, the Red Wings have come back from two down. He gets checked. Good play by
3-on-2. He can hurry.
What happened to Athanasiou and Green? Mantha in no hurry. Took a shot and went high. Athanasiou gets it. Mantha for the goal. Oh, what a stop by Darling. Green up back. Oh, what a stop by Darling. Whoa, two amazing saves by Scott Darling. First on Mantha, then on Green. Franz Nielsen, the best ever since the shootout came into being 2005. And he does it again.
Wow.
Franz Nielsen adds to his shootout record. And the Red Wings have the lead. Let's see. Aho on Bernier. And he stops him.
God.
The Red Wings win it 4-3. Three straight games from two goals down to win in extra time.
Do you believe it? Wow.
A happy group of Red Wings and their head coach, Jeff Blashill.